Okay, now we move to page number 40 to the section called operators. So what are operators in MS Excel? Operators are actually, these are mathematical operators. They are used for doing arithmetic calculations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, etc. So their symbols are given along with the meaning in the book. Like plus stands for addition, minus subtraction, and multiplication you have to give the asterisk, which is there on the keyboard. Then you have the division, this is called the backslash, and exponent. You'll get this symbol in the keyboard where 6 is written on the left side of the keyboard. 6 is written on 6, on top of 6 it is given this symbol, exponent. So you have to use the shift key, you have to press the shift key, then the number 6 on the keyboard, then this symbol will appear. The meaning is exponent. Exponent is actually the power, like 2 to the power 3 is actually 2 into 2 into 2, which is 8. So 15 exponent 2 means 15 to the power 2, which is 225. So let us do some example in MS Excel. So I'll first type equal, then I put addition sign plus 4, press enter key on the keyboard, you get the result 27. So this was the calculation done with the help of operator sign, that is plus. Now if you have to calculate, suppose exponent, like 2, first of all equal sign, then 2 exponent, I have to press the shift key on the keyboard, then this sign, then I have to press 6, shift and 6 together, then this symbol appears. And I gave suppose 3, that is, this is called 2 to the power 3. And when we press enter on the keyboard, or if I press this right sign, 8 appears. Okay, so 2 to the power 3 is 8. So similarly, you can calculate for division also, equal to, so 15, then I give the backslash, and then I type 5. So 15 divided by 5. So 5 threes is 15. So when you press enter, the quotient appears. Okay, this is the quotient. So if instead of 5, if you give 4, it will come in decimal value 3.75. So remainder will be always 0. So it will fully divide and give the answer in decimal format. Okay, that is division. And for multiplication, it is very simple. Suppose 5, then you have to press the star key on the right side of the keyboard, that is on the numeric keypad, and then 3. So 5 threes is 15. So 15 appears. Okay. So this is the use of operators, how you use operators. So next will come the formula. Formula I'll discuss in the third video, and how many types of formula we'll be discussing in the next video.